What's up YouTube? Welcome to my new channel called Hashtag Kayuh, where I actually look into bicycles and especially adventure bikes and look into the kind of things that you can do on these two wheels. It could be learning of the components of the bikes, the bike setup itself, going out to find food on bicycles, going on some adventure trails or gravel trails and see what kind of routes that we can find, things that you can do on a two wheels, because this is my current obsession, obviously, and I'm currently into mountain biking, but I use it mainly for commuting to work and back, and I just thought that it's something that you can develop into something a little bit more. And I'm looking forward to creating more content for you guys, and do drop your comments in the comment section below to sort of throw out some ideas of what you guys want to see in this channel, and we'll explore it and see what we can do about it. So as an introductory video, I started into cycling back again when I actually moved to Woodlands. So for those who know me, I used to stay in Sengkang, which is the northeast part of Singapore, and currently I'm staying in the north part of Singapore. Or should I say, I'm no longer in Singapore, because I'm pretty much far away from a lot of places in Singapore. But Woodlands has its own charm. Like right now, we are in the Woodlands waterfront, which is a very nice scenic place for you just to start your day with a nice semi sunrise, because you don't really get to see the sun, but it's a nice ambience, and it's really a nice cooling place for you to start your day. And we have people like kicking trash around here and stuff like that, so it's very interesting. It has its own charms, it has its own set of nature trails that we can slowly explore. And we'll see how it goes, and if there are any cyclists out there in Woodlands who has a mountain bike or adventure bike and stuff like that, maybe we can meet up if I can fit it into my schedule, and we'll have some adventures along the way. So just to introduce my workhorse, this is my Surly Karate Monkey, which I got it off the Carousel. It's sort of like a trade-off with my previous road bike or fixed gear bike, and I'm pretty happy with this current new setup. It's very practical. I can see myself putting a baby seat on it and bringing my baby little girl along with me on rides and stuff like that. So pretty happy about it, and looking forward to develop the stuff on my bike. So a closer look at the bike. This is the Surly Karate Monkey. This is a customized paint job to be gunmetal, because the previous owner actually repainted the bike but did not do an awesome job on it. And as for the wheels, we have the Maxxis Icon, 2.75x2.2 inch wide, pretty much for off-road and quite friendly for the commute. And the rack here, we have the Specialized Pizza Rack. Pretty rigid, holds about 15 kg, but I have to really customize the nuts and bolt to make sure that it fits into this fork. Oh, about the fork, this is not the original Karate Monkey fork. This is the Ogre to have more eyelets for customization and future adventure purchases. And as for the bike bag, we have the Surly Porterhouse. This is the big version that can really fit in a lot of rubbish, or rather essentials, as you want to call it. So far, so good. Pretty rugged Cordura, and it has a liner inside to make sure that your things are not wet. As for the handlebar, let me take this off. It's a white lab OEM H bar. Okay, pretty comfortable. A pretty leisure sort of cockpit, and just fun to ride. What else should I talk about? Oh, of course, the seat, the C7 Cambium Brooks. So far so good. It's pretty new, so I hope to make sure that it breaks in pretty well, and so that I have a more comfortable ride. As for the drive train, what we have here is the Shimano Z 10 speed with some SRAM pedals and this Ekian Ikan, what do you call this? Ikan. Oh my god, chain ring. My brain just went into pause mode. It's an oval chain ring, pretty interesting. It sort of gives your tension that nice slack and tension. Alternating slack and tension. So that you're right, it's a bit more comfortable, and when you change your gears, it's quite smooth. And easy, I guess. I guess pretty much that's all for the bike. Hey. For those cross skiing headset enthusiasts, I got mine to Annabelle for some courtesy calls. Yep. Yeah, that's all for the workhorse. We'll see how it goes. It's always something that you can improve on and keep buying components, you know what I mean? So that's all for the current video. So do remember to leave some ideas in the comment section below to see what we can do, and I'll try to roll out videos on a weekly basis so that you guys get some content and I get some time to edit as well. Yeah, hope to see you guys in the next video, and I'll see you soon. Oh, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, and also the bell for notification of new uploads that I'll be putting up, hopefully in a weekly basis. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.